Hey everyone, I've been making zucchini spaghetti for over 2 years now, and I think I found the best way to cook them, so I will give you a couple of tips on what to do so your zucchini spaghetti are not saggy. I hope you enjoy. To make the zucchini spaghetti today, I'm gonna use the skinny spiralizer. So I'm gonna install that. And it's much easier if you slice the zucchini in half. The spaghetti are not as long and kind of easier to manage when you're cooking them. So I'm gonna slice it in half. And this is just from one zucchini. Look at that. And to cook the spaghetti, the zucchini spaghetti, I'm gonna put a nice amount of olive oil and I'm gonna wait for it to heat up, and I'm almost on high. I would say between medium and high, but way closer to high than to medium. So I already cooked one batch and it didn't record, so I'm adding a little bit more oil. After every batch you have to add olive oil because the zucchini absorbs it, and make sure that it's nice and hot because we're going to cook the zucchini really fast and there is a lot of moisture in them, so we want the moisture to evaporate so they don't turn all saggy and mushy. So just a touch. I'm adding a handful, and you may have to separate them by hand a little bit. All right, and then the only two things that I'm adding is garlic salt, one of the things. And the reason I'm using garlic salt and not regular garlic is because we're cooking the zucchini so fast and such a high heat that the actual garlic is gonna get burnt and it's gonna give the zucchini a bitter taste. So just a little bit of black pepper. And we're gonna cook them for about a minute and a half on each side, maybe even less than that. We just have to get the moisture out of them. And I'm having those with marinara sauce, but you can use them for Asian dishes as well, instead of using regular noodles. And just flip them over every now and then. Just keep cooking them and make sure the moisture evaporates. That's why we have to cook them on high. I'm almost at full high right now. All right, then do another grab, flip them over. And once you do it a couple of times, a couple of batches, you will get a feel for it. Kind of spread them and get a little crunchiness too. All right, that's perfect. You see, we're done. And just scoop them around, grab them, put them in a separate casserole. And aside from cooking the zucchini on high heat so they're not boiling in their own juices but they're sauteing, when you take them out, make sure to strain them so any excess water and oil drips in a separate pan before you serve them. And I like to serve the zucchini spaghetti two ways, with homemade marinara sauce, and I'm gonna link the video right up here with the recipe for the marinara sauce. And I also absolutely love serving them with homemade Alfredo sauce. And hopefully soon I will have a recipe for the Alfredo sauce. So you put the pasta or the zucchini, the spaghetti zucchini over chicken, put some of this amazing Alfredo sauce and you will absolutely love it. So hopefully I have this recipe soon. As of right now, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. And as always, thank you so much for watching. I love you all. Goodbye.